design of the Haas Neue Grotesque or Helvetica, what it's all about is the interrelationship of the negative shape, the figure-ground relationship, the shapes between characters and within characters, so that the counters and the space between characters just hold the letters. It's a letter that lives in a powerful matrix of surrounding space. It's brilliant when it's done well.